हेलो स्टूडेंट,
टुडे वी लर्न सेवेंथ स्टैंडर्ड ज्योग्राफी। सी फर्स्ट पेज ऑफ योर टेक्स्ट बुक, ऑन दैट वन पिक्चर इज गिवन एंड देन वी सी आवर सिलेबस contains. There are 11 chapters. First, how seasons occur part first, and here geography divided into 4 part: general geography, physical geography, human geography and practical geography. Okay, first two lessons are general geography, and first lesson is how seasons occur, part first, and part second, see lesson number 8, how seasons occur, part second. Okay, that means first part we see some part of how seasons occur, and in remaining part we see in part second. Okay, then see first lesson, what is that? How seasons occur, part one. Let's recall, first question is that how do day and night occur on the earth, and you studied about this in 6th standard, and answer is that due to rotation or axial motion of the earth on its axis, day and night occur on the earth. Second question is that what term is used to describe the earth's revolution around the sun? Which term is used? That term is earth spins around its axis just as top spins around its spindle. Okay, this spinning moment is called earth rotation. And at the same time that the earth spins on its axis, it also orbits or revolves around the sun. This moment is called a revolution. What is meant by revolution? At the same time the earth spins on its axis, it also orbits or revolves around the sun, and this moment is called a revolution. Then next question is, how long does the earth take to do so? Earth rotates once in about 24 hours with respect to the sun, but once every 23 hours and 54 minutes and 4 seconds with respect to other distant stars. That's earth rotation is slowing slightly with time, thus a day was shorter in the past. Okay, because of that day becomes shorter and shorter in the past. Next, in which hemispheres is our country located? Yes, our country is India, and India is totally lies north of equator, so it is in the northern hemisphere. Why don't the sun's rays fall perpendicular at all these places on the earth? We know to fall perpendicular we require flat surface, but we know our earth is in shape rounded, so sun and sun rays do not fall perpendicular on all areas of the earth because the earth is round. That is the reason.